time to move. It should still turn. If the water's supposed to pass through here, so can I. This rosary has 6 decades instead of the usual 5. A very ornate example of the Brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving, Andreas Lopez. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. I need to rotate it myself. Thank you. Strange warriors pursued us through the caverns. We moved quickly, too quickly for an accurate description. Most of the soldiers fell in battle. They were valiant, but outmatched and outnumbered. Eventually, Lopez, I, and a single surviving soldier reached a magnificent temple. I cannot imagine how the people managed to build such a structure so deep underground. A massive door blocked our progress. Lopez, his voice frantic and breaking, ordered Perez, the last remaining conquistador, to stand guard while we worked on the mechanism. The door began to roll open. Our celebration of success was drastically cut short by the dying screams of Perez. The sound haunts me still. Of December 1603. A strange noise woke me in the middle of the night. I found Lopez still staring at the fire, though now it was nothing but coals. I asked him if he'd heard the noise as well, but all he did was grunt. I wrapped a blanket about his shoulders and built up the fire again. Then I sat and listened. Far off shrieks and hisses, likely distorted by the twists of the caverns. But underneath all those sounds, I heard a faint thrum. I've heard something like that before, but rarely, and only when in the deepest of prayers. It sounded like the voice of God. Behind that door. Pull up. Can't carry anymore. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. can use that metal snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. Right. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. I'll need to tether that sneak spigot to the crank. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. Turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. Turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. It won't turn. use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box?
Thank you.
full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Too steep. I can use these to climb out of here. I'll have to jump. There's no other way. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Zazen, Chupal.
I don't have enough space for that.
Lara, if you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Senchichika, and the Shield of the Age Maker.
Why not?
Listen.
I don't have enough space for that.
Ush! Katsasach Sipil!
Bashi? Bastin Haskavetubin?
Shanka Shikic. Bastin Hatchka Betseval.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival.
All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Chachevanu chik in tapikono. Chen humpel batelilo chel beshunahe.
Beishan in tugu. Nano nukolo, malo. Yet el mishuts kanzani lobby. Tokili u het tantike.
Beili kuno chulo. Hachwahelum binton utsil waminan kukulkanti kuinalone.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them.